She's getting married and having a hen night in a castle. Crazy.